Hey DIYers, I am going to fill you in on something a little bit weird right now. I am allergic to almost every single kind of deodorant except for this one obscure deodorant that you can't find anywhere, and it's a roll-on. Well, because I'm a recycling nut, I had to figure out something to do with the roll-on bottles. So I came up with a roll-on bottle Kokeshi doll. Kokeshi dolls originated in northern Japan and they're super popular. People love to collect them. And this is my version of the roll-on bottle Kokeshi doll. Here's what you'll need. Kokeshi doll fans, I hope you guys are inspired to create your own Kokeshi doll out of a roll-on bottle or another bottle that has the same shape. Make sure to thumbs up if you like this video, leave me a comment and I will get back to you. Grab a copy of The Big Ass Book of Crafts and I will see you next Saturday morning. Bye!